Welcome to the Urban Growth Week of this MOOC. In this week, you will explore the challenges of urban growth and the solutions to address the problems arising from this. You will do this from the five perspectives of themes, shape and structure, infrastructure and transport, natural resources, livability and urban living, and policy and governance. You will begin by learning about how density and urban form of cities can be assessed in the shape and structure theme. In the infrastructure and transport theme, you will acquire knowledge on urban growth and the provisioning of urban services such as energy, water, waste, and food. And you will further learn about the mutual interdependence between the type of urban transport and urban growth. Next, you will hear about efforts to decoupling growth from resource use in the natural resource theme. Then, you will contrast the social environment against the physical environment of cities from the perspective of livability. Finally, you will learn about policy and governance in relation to urban growth. As in all weeks, there will be a practical assignment and a quiz this week. In the practical assignment, you are asked to identify the biggest changes that your city has undergone as a result of growth or decline in the last decade. Then, in the quiz, you can check how much you have learned this week. Please remember, for a successful completion of this MOOC, you need to do at least 4 out of 6 assignments and 4 out of 6 quizzes in total. But now, I wish you lots of fun during this Urban Growth Week.